Every football team has a trademark. For some, it's a wide-open passing game. For others, a steel curtain defense. For the pioneers of Mid-America Nazarene University, their trademark goes beyond X's and O's. It's about tradition. And a system developed and refined over the years. Pioneer Football 2001. Big. Blue. Tradition. The Pioneer tradition is big. Big plays, big hits, in big games. And it doesn't get any bigger than William Jewell and Baker University. 6-2 against these bitter rivals over the past 4 years, it would take big plays and an epic comeback to defeat William Jewell. Against Baker, the Pioneers' top-ranked defense would suffocate and crush the Wildcats with big hits. Pioneer tradition. It's big. Pioneer tradition is blue. It's about a work ethic. In the weight room, on the practice field, in the trenches with a punishing ground attack, and with championship caliber special teams. Blue as in blue collar football. It's also blue as in a black and blue defense. With four shutouts and the nation's number one ranked defense, the Pioneers relentlessly pursued and dominated opponents September through December. Pioneer tradition. It's blue.
I'm a hard-working man. I wear a steel hard hat. Oh, I can ride rope, hammer and paint. Do things with my hands that most men can't. I can't get ahead no matter how hard I try. I'm getting really good at barely getting by. Got everything I own by the sweat of my brow. From my four-wheel drive to my cowboy boots, I owe it all to my blue-collar roots. Feel like I'm working overtime on a runaway train. I got to bust loose from this ball and chain. I'm a hard, hard working man. I got it job from 9 to 5. I'm a hard working man. I got it all on my mind for a piece of the promised land.
For the third consecutive year, the Pioneers advanced to postseason play. Stumbling late against two NAIA playoff qualifiers, the Pioneers would face their toughest test of the season in preparation for the CMH bowl game, the battle to regain their confidence and accept the challenge to compete against offensive powerhouse Cumberland, Tennessee. True to Pioneer tradition, it would be a game of big plays, big hits, and blue-collar football. More than big plays and big hits, Pioneer football is about a group of young men working together each fall for a common goal and battling through the valleys and mountaintops of a college football season. This Pioneer tradition means staying true to your teammates, the men in blue. It's about family, and it's about tradition. Pioneer football 2001. Big. Blue. Tradition.
Hey, ain't life wonderful?
Wonderful.
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 Isn't it wonderful?
Wonderful.
Wonderful.
Wonderful. Wonderful.
It's so wonderful.
Wonderful.
Isn't everything wonderful?
Wonderful now.
So was a lion and a grizzly bear.
hands out. On two.
Two.
Hit. Ready. Set. Hit. 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 Right.
Push
your position.
Come on.
Hey, you got to have this. Ready. Set. Hit. Push your position.
Come on.
Hit. Push
your
position.
Come on.
On two.
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 Ready. Set. Hit. Hit!
Yeah!
No, that's when you broke me. I know that makes you mad, cause that's something you can't see. This ain't a song for the broken hearted.
From a coach's perspective, kind of evaluate how they're playing out there, the defensive line.
Their defensive line? Well, that's not a problem. We're throwing interceptions, and that's our problem. So far, they aren't getting much penetration.
And it's because of great offensive linemen.
That's right. Play. That's right. It's because of, where's Dennis calling? Yeah. Because of our center.
He is awesome.
Rudy. It's Rudy. It's all him. Ain't nothing. I just fall down the ground and hope they trip over.
Did
he just throw up?
Oh.
Hey, ain't life wonderful?
Wonderful.
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 Isn't it wonderful?
Wonderful.
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 Wonderful. Wonderful.
So wonderful.
Isn't everything wonderful?
Wonderful now.
So what's the line? And the grizzly bear.
shoveling dirt. You're not even worried about getting hurt. Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough? Ain't that tough enough?
What do you think that? Hands out. On two.
Two.
Yeah.
From a coach's perspective, kind of evaluate how they're playing out there, the defensive line.
Their defensive line? Well, that's not a problem. We're throwing interceptions, and that's our problem. So far, they aren't getting much penetration.
And it's because of great offensive linemen.
That's right. Play. That's right. It's because of, where's Dennis calling?
Yeah.
Because of our center.
He is awesome.
Rudy. It's Rudy. It's all him. Ain't nothing. I just fall down the ground and hope they trip over.
Did he just throw up?
No.
Yeah. keep your hands to yourself. Your hands to yourself.
Thank you. Correction.
Essex takes the kick down inside the 10.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
And they keep it good.
Yeah. 45, 45, 45, breaks attack, what's the team?
Touchdown for Mid-America.
There it is. Welcome to the stadium on this beautiful day. Perfect weather for a game between these rival teams.
I got a super good feeling. I got a super good feeling.
Oh yeah.